Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Let's see if I can do anything here. Kind of considering going down to Firelink. So that way I don't have to run through those guys every time. Plus I'll spawn with 10 Estus instead of 5 or 8 or however much I have down there. I guess that makes sense. Okay. This dick. Yep. Fucking run! Nope! What are you doing? Fucking move it! Fuck's sake! Oh my god! I hate you stupid fucking dregs! Really? Let's get through the fucking— oh, I hate this stupid fucking drag! It's this one fucking drag that blocks the door! FromSoft, I hate you! FromSoft! Why do you treat me like this? Don't care. Don't care. Really don't care. Get up the fucking ladder. Up the ladder. Thank God! I made it! I made it! Oh my god! Go away, Drag. Go away. Go away. Through the door, through the door, through the door. Okay. So, Bell Gargoyles, new game plus. Soul level like 18 or something. Magic only. Let's see, shall we? Skip it. Oh my fucking god. Wow. Nope. I can guarantee that this is not happening. I want to see how much this does. Dude, that does a fair bit. Nope, I'm dead. I'm dead. Holy shit. Apparently I'm not dead. That's me dead. Ah, fuck off. Whoa! Not used to the threefer. Oh my god. Yeah, no. Okay. You know what? I think Quelaag might be a more intelligent option as the first boss. I could be completely wrong, but that's what I'm gonna go with. You know, I'm surprised at how positive the response for the idea for Dark Souls 3 has been. I mean, I personally couldn't give a crap. My hype level is zero. It is absolutely zero. Until Miyazaki himself comes out on stage and says, "Yes, I am leading this project at this week's E3. I honestly don't give a crap." I know that's harsh, but that's just the way I feel. Don't be a dick. Don't be a dick. Same with you. There we go. Okay. But after the not terrible game, but disappointing game, I guess. That was Dark Souls 2. I can't help but feel somewhat paranoid about the idea of Dark Souls 3. How much damage are we doing? Not a bunch. That's okay, I can stagger lock him to death. Go away, mosquito. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, this is gonna suck. As long as I don't take toxic damage, I'm fine. Ow! Holy shit, what the hell? Ah, crap. You son of a bitch. Are you fucking serious? Piss off. Huh? What the fuck? If you're gonna take away my toxic status, that'll be helpful, thank you. No, of course you weren't. That was so fucking cheap! What the hell? Dark Souls, that is a new level of cheap, you scumbag motherfuckers. What the shit? Seriously, what the fuck is going on? Has there been some kind of update that broke this game even more? Oh, the PC port for this is terrible. Now I can't run. Thank you. The fucking hell. Fighting this game's problems right now is worse than anything the game could possibly throw at me. Without question. Without exception. Do that. Okay, let's see if we can get through this shit now. Hope is that yes, we can. The reality is probably no different. Oh my god, did that thing just jump off the edge? Fuck off, guy. Fuck off. Okay, let's see if I can actually get down from this stupid platform now. Fuck am I looking? Right here. Still, fuck off! Fucking bugs! Oh, these fucking mosquitoes! Die! Mosquitoes are horrible little creatures. Love to be able to see. Oh, you piece of shit! God damn it! This is a kind of difficulty I have not had with the game for quite some time, and I have no idea why. Which idiot died? Oh really? They only give you like 300? That doesn't seem right. Run, 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 run. You can do whatever the fuck you want, man. Oh my god, I finally made it. That was the most retarded traversal ever. Holy crap. Maybe this is just a sign that my computer is getting too old for this shit. That doesn't help. I don't think this is a mimic. Not a mimic. Excellent. Mimic! Can you just imagine if they made mimics random? How terrifying that would be, like... There was a guaranteed 5 per playthrough or like 10 per playthrough, but they were random chests. With certain modifiers on them to make them not ridiculous. I'm going to cheat here a bit, and I'm just going to go straight for the Rusted Iron Ring. I'm also going to remove that for... Where is it? Right above it. Herder. I'm going to run. I don't even care. I just want to fight Quaalag at the moment. Don't be a jerk. Eh, don't be a jerk. I know you can't really help it, but don't be a jerk. But I do wonder how people feel about the idea of the Souls series becoming kind of biannual? 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 I don't even know what biannular is. No. What the hell? Stop it! What is this? What is this? Holy crap. That is an atrocity, is what that is. Okay. Let's go, Quaalug. Let's go. Yeah, I know you got boobs and stuff. Oh, for fuck's sake. For fuck's sake! My god! Oh shit, this is gonna take some time. But once again, I think I'm gonna cheat. And we're gonna go with this. Now we're definitely good. Now we can definitely do it. No question. None whatsoever. I don't even care. Hmm? 36 soul arrows? No problem. I actually forgot that it was such a big spellcast boost.